Nagbabalik po ang aming programang Damayan ngayon. And Emily, this is for the best part, you know?
Yes, I like for me it. And for yes. Everyone, of course.
Oh, because I think this one talagang may ugnayan talaga sa lifestyle natin dalawa.
Correct. At alam mo, proven naman na napakarami namang gamot talaga ang very effective. Pero ngayon kasi mga Pilipino, dumarami na pagdating sa estadistika yung merong diabetes. Yes. So yan ang ating isa sa pag-uusapan ngayon.
At saka ngayon, usong-uso na because many people don't want yung sabihin na natin yung invasive Western medicine. So this is becoming very popular. Along with Eastern medicine, we have natural medicine. And with us is Dr. Louis Ocampo. He's a naturopathic medicine expert.
Okay.
So Doc, it's nice of you to join us.
Oh, hi. Good afternoon. It's an honor for me to be here. Damayan, longest running show.
Yes, almost 4 decades already. No?
Wow.
Doc, when we say naturopathic medicine, pwede bang ipakipaliwanag ng konti?
Well, naturopathic medicine, it's a doctor of naturopathy, natural medicine. And I'm into Ayurvedic medicine.
Which means?
Ayurvedic is it's been used in India for more than 5,000 years.
Mm-hmm.
So, ginagamit ito, all the modalities ginagamit like mga herbs, the lifestyle, kumbaga more into holistic siya.
Mm-hmm.
So, lahat ng elements ginagamit like diet, lifestyle, so exercise, sun, meditation. So,
okay, parang ang dami-dami pwedeng ikwento sa atin ni Doc, ano? At saka na-excite ako kasi may mga food supplement tayo nandito.
Tama. And I think with naturopathic medicine, you use the power of nature, di ba? Yung parabang whatever nature can provide to heal our bodies. Tama?
Yes.
The word itself, nature.
Yes, because according to the father of modern medicine, he said, let your food be your medicine and your medicine be your food. So, lahat na andyan na sa pagkain natin, naandyan na sa halaman, yung pwedeng magpagaling sa atin. Of course, katulong din natin yung mga modern medicine, no?
Okay.
So, it's a holistic approach.
Okay.
Okay. Let's be more specific. Ako kasi po, Doc, ay diabetes.
Si Emily. And ako malapit na.
Alam ko na, hindi na ako gagaling Diabetic na siguro ako forever, pero pwedeng kontrolin.
You can manage it well. Tama.
So, ano po ang magagawa nyo para mas ma-manage ng husto itong sakit na diabetes? Pwede na po natin sigurong talakayan yung tungkol dito sa ganyang mga produkto.
Oh. Well, we have this one, no? We call it Sugarotec. Mm-hmm. It's a sugar protect, natural sugar protection. Na ang ingredients niya ay galing sa
Pwede
India.
Pwede kong hawakan ito. Ako kunin ko na lang yung isa para ipakita. So, para bang ay off-cam, we were talking about some of the properties and it has moringa, no? Malunggay. Sa Tagalog.
Oo.
Okay. And ano pang ibang herbs ito?
Meron siyang Gymnema silvestre.
Okay.
Parang Sylvester Stallone.
What's that for? Ano
so, it's a sugar blocker.
Okay. It's a sugar blocker.
It's a sugar neutralizer.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Meron siyang Andrographis paniculata.
Mm-hmm.
Sa Pilipinas, kilala yan sa serpentina or sinta. It's a king of bitter herbs.
Oh, okay. Parang ampalaya.
Parang ampalaya. Di ba? Ampalaya is also good for diabetes.
Oh, yes.
And it has Garcinia Cambogia.
What's that naman po?
So, it's a fat burner.
Oh, yun, Garcinia Cambogia kailangan.
Kailangan natin yan dito sa part na to. Okay, Doc. Meron tayo ditong soda, may candy, at may sugar. Ano po ba ang gagawin natin dito, Doc?
Well, ang gagawin natin, ang Sugarotec kasi it works in two ways.
Okay.
Number one, it blocks your taste sa mga sweet, no, sa matamis. And number two, once you ingest it, natunaw yan sa intestine natin, it blocks naman the absorption of sugar, doon sa bloodstream natin.
Nice.
So, ang maganda na ito, demonstrable siya.
Okay.
Titikman natin mamaya yung sugar, tapos titikman natin itong capsule.
Mm-mm.
Pagtikim ng capsule, lasang dahon, pagtikim naman natin ng sugar, just to give the point, yung sugar, wala na siyang sweet.
The question. So, kung alimbawa, if you will take this, ano ang mangyayari? You will lose your cravings for sweet stuff because ako, I'm really addicted to sweet stuff. Or, yung sweets, yung kinakain mo na sugar, hindi ma-absorb ng katawan or both?
Both.
Wow!
Talaga lang.
Talaga, galing
so, it's really effective, Doc, ha? kasi a lot of people are claiming na magaling itong aming produkto na ito, paano tayo nakakasigurado talaga, Doc?
Tama.
This one is really effective kasi talagang gagamitin namin talaga.
Well, the reason why it's really effective, other products, we can explain it, the scientific explanation behind it. Yeah, ito rin may scientific explanation. Mm. But iba yung product na idinidemo mo. So demonstrable. So aside from we can explain it scientifically, pero yung demonstrable, ikaw mismo ma-amaze. Eh. Maraming nag-try nito. We call it Sugarotech Challenge. So okay. It's a challenge. So mamaya yun ang gagawin natin.
Okay.
So that the televiewers will see kung makikita nila kung gaano ka-effective.
Can we try it now?
Yes, yes.
So ano po ang sisimulan?
Okay, let's start with sugar.
Okay.
So sugar. Yeah, you're going to taste the sugar.
Okay, Emily's
going okay,
to taste.
And then after that, para at least ang tawag dyan,
Ayan, konti lang. Not bit. Too much. Like, ano ka?
Okay. So, siyempre matamis.
Okay.
Ito naman, yan yung dahon, lagay natin sa
kamay mo.
Kamay. Konti lang naman yan.
Okay.
Tapos i-spread natin sa tongue. Kasi kailangan ma-spread yun doon. Medyo mapait siya.
Mapait. As in, very mapait.
Mapait siya.
Okay. So, now, you're going to drink a little Coke and taste if you can still taste the sugar.
So, di ba, in-spread muna doon sa ano natin. Mm-hmm. Ano? Tayo kasi, lahat tayo, mahilig tayo sa matamis. Lalo ng mga Pilipino, sweet lover tayo eh.
Yes,
kain tayo ng kain ng ano, no? Ng
cakes, ice cream, chocolates, whatever.
Yung kanin natin, di ba?
Anong lasa ngayon?
Wala naman siya masyadong lasa. Medyo mapait pa rin ang konti.
Anong lasa ng soft drinks?
Wala siyang lasa, actually.
Oh, see? Yun ang inaano natin.
Subukan ulit natin yung sugar.
Okay.
Kasi baka magic, no? Baka magic.
Sabihin ako na nga ngayon.
Di ba mayroong magic fruit? Parang ganun siya, no?
Yes, kung may magic fruit, ito naman yung magic capsule. Okay.
Magic sugar.
Sino, baka iba yung panlasa nating dalawa?
Oo, yeah. Kasi spread mo sa tang.
O baka napadami yung...
Yeah.
How was it? Mapait.
Spread mo siya.
Well, it's like a really intense version of matcha.
Okay. Oh yeah, parang matcha. Actually, meron nga gagawa kami ng ano nito, parang matcha tea.
Yeah, tapos ito na.
It's very, ano naman, healthy.
Yes.
Ano? Kumusta ka? Kumusta?
It's a little more bitter than you would, parang it's not the usual.
Yes. Subukan mo yung ano, yung sugar.
Ulit?
Oh. And then after that, you can also taste the
Uy, walang the lasa. Parang buhangin. Ano ba yan?
Okay.
Oh, wala talaga.
Subukan mo yung candy.
Okay.
Parang buhangin na, no?
Parang buhangin na. Pero Doc, ayun. So this is galing, no? This is of course for all lifestyle related disease. So if you're going to take care of your sugar, you're going to take care of your tendency to be hypertensive and also to get a stroke. So any final messages, Doc, kung paano
well,
nila?
Well, final message, if they are looking for an alternative way to protect their sugar, we have this Sugarotech. It's an FDA approved product na marami na tayong natulungan. So, ano lasa?
I cannot eat this candy because kanina pa ako nagka-crave ng candy. It tastes like paper. It really, seriously, I need to take these things.